Special apostle Joseph Adebanjo, but before the CNC 837, 837, and sorry, 11 only.
Thank the Lord for the life of our brother. A friend indeed. We gather here tonight, let me assure you of something. From my side, there is nothing to celebrate or death. We are celebrating his life. He used to say that only two things are certain, that we will pay taxes and that we will die. These days, if you have a good lawyer, you might even beat taxes. But let me also say something. The Bible says we have an advocate. First Corinthians said in chapter 15, we will not fall asleep. I would say that is a mission. The beast, you know the beast, it can only sting once. After that, all it does is make noise. But 1 Corinthians said Jesus took the sting. That's why the Bible says, oh, death, where is your victory? Why? Because the sting has been taken. So when you hear the sting of death, it can do nothing to you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Acts of Apostles, chapter 13. Let somebody read verse 36 for us. Act of Apostle 13:36. Act of Apostle 13:36.
For David, after he served his own generation.
By the will of God.
According to the will and purpose of God.
Fell on sleep.
He slept. What you doing? He did not serve a wrong generation. He did not serve according to the will of man. He did not serve according to somebody else's purpose. Now the rest of time is relative. But David slept after he served his generation. And I want to say to you today, my friend, Lady Wawani Shuri, at the bosom of Christ lies asleep. He is sleeping to be awoken. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
A lot of us, we look at the age. Well, age is time, and that is relative.
My uncle is at the back. He is our uncle. I'm going to introduce the few people that came with me as part of his life. Allah, one year, they call him one. Daddy, and they keep going your name. I want to go on such a boutique on this. I want. Hey, what was that? Good to Adebanjo. He came to see me 3 days ago. Talk God to Halaba Adebanjo. That's what we call him, Halaba Adebanjo. And within a few seconds, he repeated the same thing. There are nothing to this other. And he said, he's a good man. He's a good man. He's a good man. That's what you keep saying. Oh, yes, he was a good man. You know? And that is testimony that people can say about us. I do not know how many people in this place who has come in contact with the person we fondly call Alaba Adebanjo, who cannot say he was not a good man. Daddy said he met me at the hospital. No, I have been at this church.
Yes.
If you do anything, he will invite us. Abinomi, I beg you, I won't come.
We will run our list to the back. Come on, he loved his dog.
Yes. Yes. He served him according to his will. And he slept.
Adebanjo wo tori o ku ni gba won ki ku
Adebanjo so
Adebanjo so Ecclesiastes said in chapter 12 verse 1 Ecclesiastes chapter 12 verse 1.
Remember now the creator.
Ochito.
Remember ye your creator. Awatoku. This man serve is God. And can I also say something? He is sad man. He is humble. He is very, very humble. Let me say something to you. He does not stand to greet me. He does not respect my head, but the oil that was on my head. He is humble. Hey, Pelissa. We are friends.
He's very, very humble. He loves his God. Even in that book where don't shake him. I won't borrow it.
You know, anything about God.
I feel bad about a man called Enoch.
Do you know what the Bible says about him?
He did not see
that. Bible says he walked with God. Do you know what God did to him? I would say he took him. He was not. Do you know the meaning of that? Already, I tell you what God gave him. You know that he was sitting down, then he was resting. Hey, come on, come on, come on, let me carry the mask of God into you. He not didn't die. He walked with God so much. The relationship with God was so beautiful that God called. He was not for God took. Come, let us carry on.
God took him.
Whatever he's doing now, God makes space in heaven.
Come, honor me. Mama said.
Remember your creator. He never left his creator for 1 second. I want to look up. What are you thinking about your creator? I use this time to ask you. Oh, Amos, the book of Amos, chapter 4, verse 12. I don't have no one. Amos, chapter 4, verse 12.
Nitorino.
Muralati pade olorun re. Be prepared to meet your maker.
Iwo Israeli.
What you talk about? Are we ready to meet our maker today? Be prepared to meet your maker. But what fun money go go oro yi. Brother Tayon.
Me as Brother Tayon. One day he called me. At the woman, I'm here, I won't come back.
He was ready to meet his maker. Are you ready to meet your maker? He thanked the Lord
for the 54 years that he spent in this world. Listen, it is not the length of time. he had a fabulous relationship with God and with men. He was a wonderful man. And in saying that, I want to acknowledge, first and foremost, this church. I want to say thank you to you. Mommy, Daddy, thank you to you. And share my polopo, and share. The last day, even to the last minute, Daddy. I want your one church in you. You know me too, baby, when you join.
Thank you, Lord.
Tell your mama, para, can't be lying today. Nobody's telling you to not preach. But any last to be not join you, mommy, what around? So many people. Even when his body cannot receive the water of the heart, because he's been given heavenly water. Mm-hmm. Mommy, are you for the kid? It was like Stephen. The Bible says Stephen looked and said, I saw open heaven. I saw Christ standing. Daddy, a shame. Thank you so much, every member of this church. I want you, Basilibi, as your way on behalf of the family. Thank you so much. Daddy, a shame. Thank you so much. A shame on you. Tell my authorizing Coca Cola show. A show. Thank you, sir. Well, thank you. We want to hear the gentleman. Mommy, a show. Brother Tayo, don't hide. And today, move your camera, you're really in. And get for you. About to do better for church, but they're all for Jesus. Esheo, thank you so much. When you came up, that didn't come up. When you came up, Esheo, and you told to do it. Esheo, Uncle Walker, Uncle Jacobs. Uncle Jacob, Daddy one year. And when you uncle, I blow one over TJ, did they get for you? Allah knew why, Gova, Papa Adebanjo, Nima Timokwe, Torofu. I want to get people out of the as they may have seen a bad job. Never for that, eh? One of them go away, that's not kill a loose, and you walk away. I want to thank everybody on behalf of the family. I want to thank the church. I want to really appreciate God for your life. I want to appreciate you, Daddy. I want to appreciate you, all the leadership of this church. I don't think I can say anything more. I think concerning Alaba Adebanjo, Oko Modupe, Baba Adewale, Sunreo. I put the mic down in it. See, yes, we saw it, Oko. Something about the parable of Lazarus. Ati Baba Odogo. Lazarus once suffered, Father Abraham, the couple suffered, and Baba Odogo suffered, Father Abraham suffered. Lazarus, who did the cook of your one dear, who told me so now? You know the point I want to make? Lazarus knows a rich man. The rich man knows Lazarus. On that day, thank you so much, everybody. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you, Church. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Brother Fire. Thank you. Go.
Let us continue today's service of song by singing the seven hymns. See how they sing 760 around the world. I think that is one. You are keep calling. On est où, oui, si on est 760, pour le faire, marche, cause ma signe. Thank you. Do you mean the curriculum? Kid, someone kid. Who is he carrying? I want to know. To the Lord, special apostle Joseph Adebanjo. So how do you know this song? Next, verse 1-7. Holy Trinity to be okay.
Thank you.
Our second Bible reading will be taken from the book of 1 Thessalonians by the band of Shiloh.
Jerusalem,
Jerusalem,
we will be hearing the Bible reading from Show the Glory of God Man.
Thank you.